Lights. Lights.
And I'm under white linen. You about to have to admit it. They pass you the mic, ask you spin it, and you got handed your own ass, your ass in your own hands. I'm sure they gon' laugh when you go into the bathroom with it. Now with what would you come against us? Better be something with a big foot, better creep, easy.
easily. These are the reasons that we need to be in y'all prayer. Each region breeds them MCs that wanna be the means that they wanna breathe our air. With these ideas, anybody thinking the game don't need the bat and the evil regime. That's like saying that the bad boy piston team didn't need Isaiah.
Sit, piss, and bleed, this is a different breed of MCs. I swear, better beware, there's too much at stake. And to find someone that's raw on a beat is rare. You can kiss my ass, any shit stains I'm underwear that I don't even wear.
This gotta be no fair, it's like hitting the lottery, oh yeah. Who you know how that there gotta be no pair. Shotty, then I got a lobotomy, your hair. Classic smack, smother, reading a weave, but perhaps you will have no rebuttaling. Fact, you seeing me in this rapping, it's like Santina, tequila, can sing like Jasmine Sullivan.
Back to bash and skull again, push a bitch out the ass, and until I get the fuck out of Dodge. Shouldn't have to explain my metaphors, you has been the Donovan. Color books that ain't calling in, second and third, fourth win, got another win, here they come again, none other than bad and evil. Also known as Saddam and Osama bin. It's been a long time, but I bet that neither one of us have felt sicker than we do right now. When we only get illa with time, me and Dick will fuck a shit up on the dime, so telling us to pipe down, like talking to a meth head. Bruce with us on his deathbed, last breath with an infection, fighting it while he's watching internet porn, about to meet his death with an erection. My God, what I mean is David Carradine jacking his penis in front of his tripod, choking his own neck. What parts you don't get? I'm saying I die hard.
When you listening to my bars, nothing but the F-I-R-E coming out your iPod. We come up in a place, chicks' heads start spinning like motherfucking white walls.
Got your mother sucking my balls while we fuck each other, we punch each other in the eyeballs, and I never say I'm sorry.
Re the 5'9 and a 5
Marshall. We spit with an intensity to shut shit down in the industry. Two different entities with a propensity to put these NUTs up inside of your fucking
Oh shit! Oh shit! Stop it. Enough to do that. You can handle.